Moving on, outspoken Congress leader Digvijaya Singh has revived speculation about Rahul Gandhi's candidature for the prime ministerial post. Digvijaya Singh said that it was wrong to think that Rahul Gandhi had said that he would not be prime minister. If people wanted him, then he'd take the post.
उन्होंने कभी मना नहीं किया है. आप लोगों ने जो प्रेस में दिया है वो उसमें थोड़ा गलतफहमी लोगों को हुई है. अगर जनता इस देश की चाहेगी तो क्यों नहीं बनेंगे.